Fellow citizens, Ivan Mawarire here. It's good to be back home in Zimbabwe. Chunu chinofadza kuti ndive ndadzoka kuno kumba kuZimbabwe. As many of you know, I returned to Zimbabwe last week on Wednesday. Semataura ndaigara ndichingoita, as I always say,
this is part of an ongoing cleanup program. Chinu changa
chakandikoshera kuti mhuri yangu ive yakachengetedzeka. It was an important thing that my family be safe, and I'm glad
campaign is
that
part
they
of
are
an
safe.
Effort.
I'm sure, Mans, why you have heard by now that I was arrested. I spent the last 8-9 days at Chikurubi maximum prison. Ndangandiri kujere kuChikurubi.
Today they are
arrested and in the next coming days arrested
going
on
around
a crime
the city,
that I did not commit.
Mostly in
as Zimbabweans, it's important for us to understand that citizens that have committed no crime should never be afraid to participate in building their country. Kana munhu asina mhosva yakapara osatya kuvaka nyika yako. And so that's why I'm back, and I'm glad kuti ndakatambirwa zvakanaka. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your prayers. Mina mato yenyu kundimiririra kundireverera kwamanga muchiita. I thank you. Manga musingaitiri inini. You were not just doing it for me. You were doing it for Zimbabwe. Mamuchiitira nyika yedu. You were doing it for your family. Mamuchiitira vana venyu. Mwari vakuitire zvakanaka. Over the next few weeks, I must be reporting to the police my bail conditions. My passport has been handed in, and I report to the police twice a week kuti vazive kuti ndiripo, so that they know that I'm not running away or going anywhere. And so over the next couple of weeks, I may not say much and say a lot, so that we don't disturb the process of justice that needs to take place. And itauri zvakawanda kuti tisakanganisa mafambiro omutemo kuti kana zvozopera zvopera zvakanaka. Asi basa redu hatiregere. The work that we have to build this nation is one that we will not stop doing. So God bless you. I shall be coming back to you. Nchange nichidzoka kwamuri zvekare mumazuva anotevera, so that we can talk and we can help each other on how we can move Zimbabwe in the direction that we must go. Mwari vakuitirei zvakanaka. Please share this message with anybody, your friend, your sister, your brother, vari kunze kwenyika vari munomu, and tell them kuti pastor vati maita zvenyu. I love you so much, and I'm so happy to be back home. I hope vari kunze, those of you that are far away, you can start making your decision if you want to come back home, to know that this is a place that every Zimbabwean should feel safe. Mwari vakuitirei zvakanaka. I love you so, so very much. And so we'll talk again soon. May God bless you. Bye-bye.